A juror in Jussie Smollett's trial explained that they believed they were doing the former Empire star a favor by convicting him on all but one of the charges against him. Last week, Smollett was found guilty on 5 out of 6 charges at his hate crime hoax trial. After a contentious week of witness testimony, counsel arguments and deliberation, the jury found Smollett had indeed lied to police when he said he did not work with 2 siblings who worked on Empire to stage the attack on himself as a According to a female juror who spoke anonymously with the Chicago Sun-Times, the biggest point of contention among the jury had to do with why the 6th count was different from the other 5. She explained that count had to do with a second interview about the incident that Smollett did with detectives on February 14, 2019 when he reported that he was the victim of an aggravated battery. Meanwhile, the other 5 counts were specifically about whether or not we all thought we were doing Jussie a favor, the juror said. She explained that the rest of the jury was told it was an aggravated battery because the assailants were wearing masks, which remained consistent throughout Smollett's story. Therefore, regardless of whether or not the attack was staged, jurors believe Smollett did not lie. His real crime, in the eyes of the jury, had to do with telling police to investigate. I just hope that Smollett and his attorneys know that we went in there with an open mind, the juror said. I listened to both sides. We wanted to make sure that those who had doubts didn't feel pressured. Ultimately, after 9 hours of deliberations, the jury reached its decision and announced last Thursday that the actor did indeed lie to police on multiple occasions about being the victim of a hate crime. The prosecution alleged that he worked with brothers Abambola and Olabingo Osundairo to stage the attack in an apparent effort to raise Smollett's profile. The juror noted that the Osundairo's testimony was ultimately deemed stronger than Smollett's. While she admitted that many believed the siblings were not fully forthcoming with all the information they knew, what they did say was largely backed up by police. Smollett's defense, meanwhile, mostly called character witnesses. When he was on the stand, the juror noted that she didn't believe he answered every question fully in a way that